Hi guys, it's Brianna Best from Irvine New School Elementary. This year I'm not going to be in person. I'm going to be going to the States. I wonder who can check it. I don't know. Actually, I don't know what to say. Anyway, today for my video for Words and Watching webpage, I'm going to be doing the Kylie Jenner challenge. So let me go ahead and get started. Okay, I got this. It was filled with tea. And I'm going to be using that for the challenge. Awesome. And if this doesn't work, I'm going to try this. This has candy in it. The powder's like stuck. So let me go ahead and get started. So, first one, what you do on the Kylie Jenner challenge. This girl named Kylie Jenner, she has really big lips, but they're not too big. Anyway, apparently if you suck in all the air out of the bottle, it'll make your lips big. I've seen a lot of videos. This girl used the vacuum, and then she plugged it up, and then used the sucker. And then she done it, and her lips were so swollen and purple, and she was like, I'm going to do this again, because I don't know. And I felt so bad for her, so. I'm gonna play. Well, I can't do it. I can't turn my lips in there. Okay. What difference one small? It looks like bigger from earlier. I would rather you not try this because it really hurts. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get some food. Okay. Oh, it's really hard for me. How did she just get it? I don't know if you can tell, but there's like, you see? See that redness? It really hurts. I don't know if my lips are swollen or not. I mean, it's showing something. Let me go break this off. Get back now. Get this rinse off. It's pretty clear. see which one really here, which one really in the middle. I'm gonna do it again for y'all. Really? Big. Hope you like it. Bye. See y'all when we're watching school. Ow!